Hi there, this is Ben.
And I'm Haley.
And we're at Stubbs' backyard in downtown Austin, and we just got finished interviewing stars.
Yeah.
And now we're going in and we're gonna go see the show.
Yeah!
Come on!
We just played the Virgin Festival. Richard Branson.
South by
out of rock and roll.
South by is awesome for jeans. Terrible
South
for
by,
music.
South by sucks for music.
It's really hard.
Good for free jeans.
It's really hard to see a good show in 40 minutes.
Yeah, with no sound
with
check.
With no sound check.
After you've seen 15 other shows.
Yeah, it's hard.
In a room filled with 40-year-old dudes on Coke.
And Red Bull.
Third Corona at 2 in the afternoon.
But it's always a good place to get jeans. God knows we need jeans.
We need jeans, Levi's. We love you, Levi's. Please give us more jeans.
Give me little legs.
I'm begging you. Canada. I would say Austin is the Canada of Texas,
for sure.
There's no doubt about it. Seems like a pretty chilled out place to me.
Yeah, without the skidoos.
I don't think you're going to move up to Montreal and join a band and it's all going to be great. It sucks up there too. Stay here.
Where it's sunny.
Make Austin
every
proud.
Every day.
No, I mean, obviously I'm repulsed by all these people, but I get along with them, I think
we're
is the point.
We're friends nonetheless.
I wish they were further away physically from me a great deal of the time. But just over there, if they were just over there, I'd be happy.
We have an interesting collective smell, I've noticed. First thing in the morning is it ripest, once we've all been marinating in each other.
Oh, God.
Five more weeks to our club.
It's peppery.
It is peppery. With a hint of
death.
Garden rose or flower with
dying.
Definitely
rose.
Some death.
Some dying DNA. Anytime you open your mouth and sing a song, you've taken on the task of trying to do something beautiful, you know?
Music tames the savage beast.
That's right. So it's just the same thing. We're musicians, we provide that service, you know. Music is a place that almost everybody relates to. It's a sensual place, you know, and we go there and we try and make ourselves feel beautiful.